So this is the Apple AA battery charger that Apple started shipping back in 2010. If you're like me, you may have had one of these for quite a long time. I think I've had it since nearly 2010. And these batteries had lasted a long time. So unfortunately, they're not holding a charge anymore. So we're going to talk about what other rechargeable batteries are compatible. I'd like to keep this in use to power my keyboard, mouse, and once in a while my trackpad. Let's talk real quick about the history. Apple actually designed the charger, but they purchased the batteries from Sanyo. And then around 2005, Panasonic actually acquired eneloop. Now onto the specs. They're a nickel metal hydride battery, 1.2 volts, 1900 milliamp hours of capacity. So even though Apple's no longer selling these batteries, the great news is Panasonic still sells eneloop, and over time, eneloop has only gotten better. So we just bought these recently on Amazon. You can see they actually recharge up to 2,100 times, which is ridiculous. On the packaging, you can see the capacity at 1,900 milliamp hours, and you know these are not cheap. These are, I think it's about $16. But if you consider this will probably last close to 10 years, maybe longer, because they recharge so many times, it's actually quite a good value. And it's kind of an eco-friendly play, because in the next 10 years, this is going to keep a ton of dry batteries out of the landfill. So something to feel pretty good about. So prior to buying the eneloop batteries from Panasonic, I've been running some Energizer rechargeable AA batteries that are also nickel metal hydride. They actually have a slightly larger capacity at 2,300 milliamp hours. And so far, you know, they're working fine. They're a little bit finicky when I put them in the charger. Sometimes I need to fiddle with them a little bit to make them, actually charge. I actually had the same issue with the Apple batteries over time, but they just don't seem to last more than 2 to 3 weeks. So I'm hoping that the Panasonic batteries will last me longer. I'll put links in the description to both batteries. The intent of this video is not to compare the Panasonics versus the Energizers. Really just wanted to point out that there are options, you know, from a spec standpoint, you know, if you wanted to continue using the Apple charger. I hope this helps you, and that you might keep that old Apple AA battery charger in use. Buy a set of batteries that might last you another 10 years. Feel free to leave any helpful comments, any details that I may have missed, and subscribe for notifications on future video content from this channel. Thanks.